Okay, guys, we got Chloe and Ariel. Ariel's the green cheek, the pineapple green cheek, and she is a gorgeous pineapple green cheek. She has really nice color. Uh-oh, careful, Chloe. All right, you got my shoulder. And Chloe is on me because that is her favorite place to be. Let's see if I can get her off. Come here, Chloe. I can't make a video of you on my shoulder. Huh? What are you two girls going to do? Ariel, the green cheek con, you're here. Oh, there you go. Good girl. Good girl. She's been flying this week. They both fly very well. I should say Ariel flies pretty good, but she's still learning. She doesn't take long flights yet. Look at you two. Such big girls. And what I was going to say is that Ariel is a watcher. She just loves sitting there and watching other things go on around. Like, she will, when Chloe's flying around, she just likes to sit there and watch the action. Although she's giving us some action right now of her own. Such a big girl. You like playing on there, don't you? Big girls. And Chloe and Ariel are pretty much weaned, but we're going to wait till the week end after Easter before they go home. So we'll have one more video of them next week, maybe. Huh? What do you girls think? Oh, big girl, Ariel. The way my camera is, it kind of has a perch on the front. And the birds like to fly either to my shoulder or to the camera. What do you think, girls? Huh? What you got there, Chloe? That looks like fun. Huh? Big girl. Ariel, so pretty. You girls are so pretty. What do you think, Ariel? I think Ariel is 8 weeks, maybe 7.5 weeks. She's just about 8 weeks. And Chloe must be 12, maybe a little bit older, 12 weeks. Old. I don't know. I'm not too good at remembering dates of each baby, but both of these guys are weaned and ready to go home. You guys busy this morning. Lots of things to play with, huh? Uh-oh. There we go. Good shot. She flew to my shoulder. Big girl. Hey, girls, come here. Who's going to come to Mama? Chloe? Chloe's too busy to fly to Mama? When does that happen? All right, we will see you guys next week. And, oh, there's a big fly. Good job, Ariel. That was a pretty far fly for you, huh? And Chloe is very busy there. I guess she's not going to fly for us. All right, we'll see you guys next week. There we go. I knew you'd fly. Oh, there she goes.